But the taste, it's got a very nice, a very, very nice melon flavor. Definitely tasted in the cantaloupe, definitely tasted in the honeydew. There is also something else in there, and I'm not quite sure what it is. I'll have to smoke it a couple more times, and then I'll go back and I'll post up what it is. I can't quite pick it out right yet, but it's definitely got cantaloupe and the honeydew in. Smoke is great. I'm going to have to give Big Melons an 8 out of 10. I mean, it's got a very nice flavor. It's got nice smoke. There was no stems in it, which Hookah Freak 99.9% of the time never has stems. It's a rare occasion that you do get them. And it tastes very well. So, you know, 8 out of 10 it's getting for me for Hookah Freak, the Big Melons. I'm going to do another draw here, and I'm going to pick up my hookah so you can actually see it purge. Purge is really, really nice. Let me pick this up. I've got to be kind of careful here. No problems purging. Pretty much the whole thing purges out. You get a little bit of smoke residual in there, but not too much, nothing to complain about. I will say right now, I'm noticing with these coals that they're kind of burning down kind of quick. I don't know if it's because I need a wind cover on top of them, which very well might be. This is the first time I'm using them, so that's why I'm not really judging them too much today. Then again, I only have two pieces on here, so. But the one thing I will say that I like about them, because they're round, when you break them into four pieces, which is what I did, the edge of it is nice because it lines up with the edge of your bowl. So, you know, you're going to get more heat towards the outer, and when it gets in towards the center, you're not going to have as much heat, so. You know, you can work your coals around the bowl and then just keep constantly moving them in. So, there you have it, my first review with Hookah Freak Big Melons and my first review with the Cyclone Hookah that Jonathan was most kindly to send out to me, as well as the FD coals as well from Sky Bridged Rain. So, we will have many more reviews. I believe I have three of the FD coals. So that's 12 bowls, 12 bowls that I'll be able to smoke with unless I have to add more coal onto it with this. So my last review with it, I will give a full review of just the coals. And I guess there you have it. Vortex bowl, I'm loving it too. I'm probably going to end up using the Vortex bowl for quite a long time because, you know, you're sucking the smoke and everything, the air through, and then it's coming back up and going down into the holes that are on the side. So we'll go from there. I'd like to thank Jonathan again for the huge-ass box that he sent me yesterday on Monday that I posted up my review for. The hookah, it literally made my week. The t-shirt, Do You Hookah. I'll probably be wearing this guy every time I do a review now. I'm thrilled to death. It really made my week. I was kind of in the dumps. Don't need to get into it. It's a long goddamn story. But thank you, Jonathan, at Sahara Smoke and Hookah Freak for sending everything out to me. Thank you, Hookah Domain, for letting me post up my reviews. Keep the comments coming, guys. I do appreciate them. Suggestions, music you want to hear, anything like that. Like I said, keep it coming. Everything helps. I'll leave you guys with a couple puffs. And as always, keep smoking.